Yes, I am well aware that the plate topper is missing. We can't wait. We're tremendously busy here. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan Cross doesn't need to take the mind of our orders. Thomas Cross. The cape is his own.
Very well. I have one of my stock. As soon as possible.
Somebody go see who threw that at.
Okay.
Ah, good job, Chef.
your step.
Hey, Mr. Chef. Bonjour, Chef. Okay.
Well, someone should go and see what the hell that was.
What the hell?
Could have sworn something was off.
Again. What?
This ain't funny. Nah, it was none of my business anyways.
man because they came from nothing. And they still can't believe their luck.
Ah, the old Gatsby complex.
Exactly. But John Cross was born multi-billionaire. He grew up in a mansion.
With servants and chauffeurs and pilots.
I mean, you'd think he was more laid back. I mean, have you seen this rider? We're one step away from Dodo Eggs.
Me? I don't know. I think it's all the manager's idea.
Dexie Barrett? Why'd it be her idea?
Well, okay, well, think about it. You know, perception is everything, right? I mean, everyone knows that rock stars have ridiculous writers. So if you don't have one...
Ah, how could you be a proper rock star? Yeah. No, I still think Cross is a spoiled brat. Besides, I like Dexie Barrett. She's got moxie, that one.
Yeah, she's something all right. Anyways, have fun getting apples that are less than 25% free.
That's not even the worst of them.
What?
Heard that. Throwing
a box. Yeah, and it's spreading too. And the landlord said it. But I didn't see that. And then the other day, my husband gets a brush on the day. And it looks just like the same pattern. And I mean, that can't be a coincidence. He says we should make a fuss about it.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Doctor, no, I don't like it at all.
Yeah, well, let's get back to work.
Stop!
Hi there, Chef.